Welcome to the Baby Doll Collection. We have a tag. And this tag was by TC Love Real Newborns. Shout out to you, Teresa. This is an awesome tag. And we are here with our baby Cheyenne. And here we go. It's three questions. Question number one. What was your favorite doll when you was a little girl?
When I was a little girl.
My favorite doll was Baby Alive. And the classic one, the one that used to move her mouth. And my brother did surgery on her. Just to find out how it worked. And, but I did have another favorite. It was Barbie. And she's still one of my favorites. Question number two. What doll in your collection now you will say is your favorite? I have to say Dorian. My little Ashton Drake baby. He's the one that started my collection all over again. So he's very special to me. And the last question, question number three. What is your dream doll for your collection? Well, you must have a dream doll for your collection. In my case, my dream doll, I see him once in a while. He is my dream doll because I will never be able to afford him. I could not tell you what's called. I forgot. But I tell you who has him, so you can go see him. Shout out to Springtime Creations. She's got a beautiful baby boy Scooter. I even keep a journal dedicated to that little boy. Yeah, he must be my dream baby. The one that I cannot afford. If I could get his coat, I would try. And have my own coat. I just keep a journal and keep looking at his videos and I love it. So thank you, Ginny, for the opportunity of seeing him once in a while. That makes my heart happy. And that will be it for today. Tag your aunt.